Sometimes it's hard being a little girl, isn't it, my child? I remember when I was a little girl. I was always forced to do the chores and I never had enough time for school. My brother did, though.
Grandma!
That's until Grandma gave me the magic flute. With one blow of the flute, and I magically multiplied into two. So that way, I was good at the chores and great at school.
Huh? Wow!
And I didn't keep it to myself. I passed the magic on. I hope you will too.